Chronic sinusitis is daily sinus pressure, sinus headaches, congestion, decreased sense of smell that doesn't really let up and has been present for at least 3 straight months. A recurrent sinusitis is basically where you maybe have these sensations of pressure and congestion, but they are relieved. They come episodically, but then you're better for a period of time, and then it occurs again. And so that's what we call recurrent sinusitis.